In the moment, we often choose to ignore friends and family, thinking our judgment is better. But of course, in hindsight, when you're in that headspace, it's almost impossible to make the right decision.
I'm going on during this time, I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under in this time, I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving, gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And I tend to close my eyes when it hurts. Sometimes I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your sound till I come back around. For now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. To let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
For me, the song is about the people we surround ourselves with, that have the strength when we don't, and help us continue to make the right decisions in moments of fear or hardship. Pray this psalm with me, friends, for yourself and for your family. Lord, thank you that we can dwell in your shelter and rest in the shadow of your almighty power and strength. We can confidently say that you are our fortress. You are our God we trust. I ask that you will save my family and me from the fowler's snare, and from the deadly pestilence that swirls around us. I trust that you will cover us with your feathers, and under your wings we shall find refuge. Your faithfulness is our shield and rampart. We shall not fear the terror of night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall at our side, 10,000 at our right hand, but it will not come near us. We shall only observe with our eyes and see the punishment of the wicked. Thank you for being our refuge. You are the Most High, and you are our dwelling place. No harm will overtake us, and no disaster will come over our home. Surely you have given your angels charge over us, and they keep us in all our ways. They bear us up in their hands so we are protected from all harm. Even our feet will not touch a stone. We shall tread upon the lion and adder, and we shall trample on the young lion and dragon. Because we have set our love upon you, therefore you have delivered us from poverty, sickness, and destruction. You have set us on high because we have known your name. We have called upon you and you have answered us. You have been with us in trouble, you have delivered us from trouble, and now you are honoring our faith. With long life do you satisfy us and show us your salvation of health, prosperity, and safety from destruction to reach that long life. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.